Oh, absolutely. It's 8:30 a.m. game. Obviously, we didn't do anything yesterday practice-wise, so we had about 48 hours off. And that's what it is. You get into a tournament where it's bracketed, keep advancing to the right as much as we can, and we were able to do that.